We wanted to play at up tempo pace, and we wanted to, you know, pressure the ball and make them run for 40 minutes. And you know, we knew their post players were their strength, and so we wanted to really get up and pressure the guards and make it hard for them to get it inside. And you know, we wanted to play quickly, and we did. Well, they got too many offensive rebounds the first quarter. I mean, I think they had 12 offensive rebounds at the half, and that's just not good. And so I think once we didn't keep them. Let them get offensive rebounds, keep them off the glass, reduce their points. And then we tightened up the defense, we didn't get lazy. But I think the big key was keeping them off the offensive glass.